Depressing songs I have ever heard in my entire life. It's one of those that feel good. You know, when you hear that, you feel so good inside. No, this is not the way it started, okay? I brought the lyrics because I want you to hear this, okay? I brought the lyrics right here. Imagine this, okay? Just imagine this. This is how it's, this is, I'm not making this up. This is original lyrics. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. It may be your last. Is that not amazing? Next year we may all be living in the past. Could you imagine, like, you know, you're there with your wife, sir, you know, it's just everything's great, it's all beautiful around Christmas, right? And I know you sing to her a lot. Can you imagine, well, just looking over at her and just saying, have yourself a merry Christmas. It may be your last. That's unbelievable. I can't believe that this happens. That's unreal. No good days like the olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us no more. Seriously, imagine you got all your friends around. Oh, faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us no more. That is just the most depressing. But at least we'll all be together if the Lord allows. I like that. If the Lord allows, we should have kept that. Then they says, until then, we'll have to muddle through this somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. And he wrote this for this movie, Meet Me in St. Louis, with Judy Garland. Judy Garland gets the song, and she says, it's a little depressing. I don't want to sing it like this. And could you rewrite it? And they rewrote it. Reluctantly to what kind of we sing now. And then along comes Sinatra in 1957 doing this Christmas. this Christmas record called A Jolly Christmas. And he goes to the writer, Hugh, from Birmingham, Alabama. You can blame Birmingham for all of this, everybody. He goes to Hugh, and he's like, Hugh, my record is called A Jolly Christmas. Do you think you could jolly up some of these lines for me? He's like, the one that says, until then we'll have to muddle through this somehow, could you regress something else? And seriously, he said, okay, I'll do it. And he said, he just scribbled out, how about hang a shining star on the highest bough? Frank was like, that worked, that's pretty good. And that's what we sing today, is that not hilarious? So I thought, you know, just I thought we would sing it. Not the Birmingham way, but we will sing it in the way we've all come to love it, just to have that feel-good moment, okay? We'll sing it together, ready?